How's everybody doing tonight? Sorry to get a little cold out here. Nice to see Sakel is rocking it out. And we're all here too because of, you know, somebody's birthday. Julian, the MFJ. Everyone say happy birthday, Julian. Are we buzzed enough yet? Happy birthday, Julian. Okay, so real quick, this band that's coming up next, I knew nothing about the Downriver scene. I was north of 8 Mile. And Shag Nasty introduced me to the Downriver music scene. And what a great group of supporters it is down here. I'm so proud to know everybody. So without further, Shag Nasty.
Thank you, Sharon. Sharon said, we are Shag Nasty, Downriver's hard rock and party band. We're gonna do an original right now for you. This goes back a few years to the first EP release. I wasn't singing at that time. We had another singer. I think you all know who that other singer was. Moved on to bigger and better. I tell you what, holding it up too, man. Love that boy. We call this song Crazy About It. I heard about you, baby, about an hour ago. Thank you. Thank you. So, we're going to fast forward a couple years. Well, we're going to fast forward so much, we're going to fast forward to this year. And this is one of our newer ones.
Long fast forward.
This is one of the new ones we just wrote up this year. It's called One Way Rodeo. Another one. Another brand new one.
Yeah, remember when we used to do the Never Ending Downriver Jailbait Tour? Now it's the Never Ending Downriver Jailbait World Grandma Tour.
Yeah, I thought it was a Lock Up Your Grandma.
Lock Up Here Your Grandmas. Come. Here comes Shag Nasty.
I spell Geritol.
Yeah, sponsored by Geritol.
And hey, icy hot.
Don't let grandma fool you, man. She be getting down like that.
Where's she at? I smell that icy hot.
She hung out with Shag Nasty before. So we'll send this out to all the grandmas, huh? Got any grandmas in the house? All righty, wrong song.
Ready? Yeah.
Ceiling, what you have to gain. The master losing.
Now it's time to lock up your grandma.
Now it's time to dedicate one to grandma. Grandma got run over by Jack Nasty. In case you don't know, we're writing some new songs and recording a new CD. We're going to call Jack Nasty High in Rehab. This next song is from the last CD. The title song for the last CD, and I want to send it out to my lovely wife, Sherry Claire, over there. Just because 17 forever, right, baby? She'll always be my jail, baby.
Yeah.
song for this punk over here, man, and always talking his libtard shit.
Actually, Sid, this is over here. We get Matt Sears.
Is Matt over there still? Matt's too enraptured in his conversation to hear what I'm about to tell him.
Where's Julian at? Come on up here, son.
Yo, Matt.
Come on, Bob, get over here.
Yo, Matt. Papa Joe, come on down. Hey, Gail, tell Matt I'm going to play a song for him. Siri, go tell Matt I'm playing a song for him.
I'm going to show you a little love. Show this boy a little love. This boy right here, some badass motherfucker, right? Not only does he play in all kinds of bands, right? He was helping out with the Wrecking Crew for many, 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 many years, months. A huge supporter of local music. It's great to be here with him. We're still waiting for those shots. We're still waiting for them shots, ladies. Johnny, we ain't got one for you because we know how that is, man. But throw us up some happy birthday, Johnny.
A shot of Pepsi, please.
Screw you guys, I'm going home.
You're too good for your home?
No!
Julian!
Happy birthday to Julian! Yeah. Motherfucking Julian, 30 years old, come on. Yeah. I hope that helps me sing better. My damn hands all sticky.
I'm gonna send this out to man over here. Fucking punks. Fucking, it's just punk rock. You don't gotta know how to play. You just gotta be a punk, right? Anyway, this is for my good buddy Matt over here, man. Thanks for coming down. Appreciate it, buddy.
Throw
a little something like this, man.
Monitor, please, man. Turn it the fuck up. Yeah. This is totally another one of original tune that we like to do. I had never heard this song until this year came about, and now I kind of feel stupid that I didn't. It's one of my favorite songs. I love playing it, I love hearing it, I love singing along to it. It's called the Cowboy Song.
Send this out to my buddy Michael Hockey sitting over there, man.
I got it, man.
We'll be right back.
thanks everybody. We got a few more we're gonna do, and then we're gonna get the next band up here. It's another original song. We ain't got too much time. This is another new one. We're gonna be going in the recording studio real soon with this one. We wrote this pretty much in one day and just hammered it out a little bit. It's my favorite one out of the new ones, and Vern will tell you a little more about it.
We're gonna call this tune "On Your Way Down." Take it back one more time. One more time, about 8-9 years ago.
It's
pretty much the same line.
Started a little bluesy, huh?
A little bluesy. Well, we have the Rock and Blues Kings now. Huh? next one's a sing-along. This has been around forever, y'all know it. Come on. Shag Nasty is the Downriver Rockin' Party Band. You've heard it once or twice, so sing along.
Theme from Batman.
To make before we do this next song, okay? It's my birthday, bitches! So. First, you do it! We'll be right back. everybody will be back here September 15th for Papa Joe's birthday. So if you're enjoying Julian's birthday, make sure you don't miss his dad's birthday. It's September 15th. Shag Nasty and the D-Sides and Jack Stan. So thanks for coming out, everybody. And now we're done. It's time to party. It's my birthday.